And an annual tradition returns to the Coulee region. La Crosse's Labor Day Parade and Labor Fest will return after a two-year hiatus. Step off will be at 10 tomorrow morning from the corner of Gillette and Kane Streets on the north side. After the parade, festivities will be at the north end of Copeland Park. There will be free family-friendly activities, including a sawdust pile, bingo, and a raffle. Beer, brats, and hot dogs will also be served for a small fee.